Hey guys, my name is Samsonite, and I know what you're thinking. 3 years ago, the Negan tribute went up on July 22nd. 2 years ago, Soulless Corpses went up on July 22nd. Last year, when Snapdragon's Bite started on July 22nd. What is Samsonite doing this year for July 22nd? Nothing. We are doing a film project this year, but we are permanently changing the dates for when film projects go up. Past 3 years, it's been July 22nd. Not anymore. It's now September 23rd. I just had to double check. I didn't want to give you the wrong information and have to make another video correcting myself. The finale of When Snapdragons Bite was used. The reason we did it one per week is A, because we weren't finished when it went up. We just finished episode 6 when the first one went up. And I also wanted to push the yearly date back as far as possible, because we need the entire summer to do some of these projects. Because, okay, if you're an adult, or even if you're not, just think. I mean, when I say when you're an adult, is because, like, try fitting 5 to 8 adult work schedules together for at least 10 days. Same people to film. It's not easy. As of this July, we are actually filming today on the 22nd. But we're about 40% done with the show, this year's show, which is called Man Unkind, and everyone's in it. Although Kaylee probably won't be in the next year's because she actually is pregnant. I think this is the first time I've mentioned this on the channel. My sister's pregnant, and she's due in a couple months. And obviously, in less than a year, she's not going to be, like, ready to film. She's going to be a new mother with a, like, 9-month, 10-month-old infant. She's going to have her hands full. So I think she's going to have the next project off, and maybe even the one after that. I don't know. That's to be decided. I just wanted to kind of make this today to say, look, July 22nd isn't special anymore. It's now September 23rd. And then exactly 1 week before September 23rd, the trailer for whatever's gonna come out comes out. This year it's called Man Unkind. Everyone's in it. I did a random subscriber drawing, and my character is named after one of you. James Gandel, you won a subscriber thing, and I'll do like a more official one next year. But yeah, Nick Woods was also in the finals for drawing, but then I just drew James. It is what it is. But my character's name is James after James Gandel, who is I've been the most active subscribers that I have, like, you know, like Nick Woods and Hello Neighbor, and, you know, all you guys, Crystal. You know, like, there was just a bunch of you guys, and there was probably about 20, and James Gandel ended up winning. So my character's name is James after James Gandel this year, and if the more active you are, the more probability of you getting picked it is for next year. But yeah, September 23rd, keep your eye out, because, my God, okay, this Soulless Corpses was not very good, like, as an end product. It was okay. When Snapdragon's Bite was really good. I would probably give it an 8 out of 10, honestly. Where I would give Soulless Corpses probably a 4. There was an intriguing story there. It was just wasn't told very good. It was acted fine. Wasn't told very good, though. Like, it was drawn out in some areas and rushed in others. And there was just a whole bunch of issues and way too much talking and not enough actual action, and you watch the movie, you'll know. Oh yeah, we're moving soon, so this is gonna be one of the last videos that I actually record in this setup, which is sad, because I did the changes good vlog, and now we're here, leaving at the end of this month. It's all good though. Everything's fine. We're moving. It is what it is. The coolest thing about this year, I think, is the fact that Jess, who is was just a zombie in When Snapdragons Bite, is planned to have a bigger role this year, but she lives like an hour away, so it's really hard. So she has a smaller role for now, and as long as she can make it, by the end of the summer, she's gonna. It's her first like big film project. I'm really excited to like have her in it because she isn't in anything on the channel yet, like regularly. Minecraft is a thing, though, that I do believe Dimitri's convinced her to join. So I just wanted to have like this little vlog, have something out for the 22nd. Because we're retiring that date and switching it for September 23rd, rather, because it gives us the whole summer to work on it. It gives us time. You guys get a better finished project. We get a less stressful deadline. We got a new camera, which is great. I'm not going to say anything about the show, otherwise, because I'm so excited about it. But it's also currently, I just got done playing Minecraft Bed Wars with Dimitri and George. And this is what time it is. So, it's 3:45 in the morning. I don't work tomorrow. We're filming tomorrow. Everyone but Jess, I think, is filming tomorrow. Kaylee's finishing her stuff tomorrow. I think George is also going to be done after tomorrow. If we get everything we're supposed to get done. I do believe Kaylee and George will both be finished with the show. I think I'll be finished in front of the camera. Dimitri's just... because we filmed out of order this year. We filmed stuff for every single episode on the first day with a certain chunk of people. And got about 40% of the show done. And tomorrow we're planning on another 35 to 40% of the show after that. And then we're going to finish in another day. So that's where we're at. Man on Kind is moving along very nicely. I just wanted to... I'm sorry for talking very monotone. It's very late. I had to say something to you guys. Because I know a couple of you... there's probably a good chunk of you, like 15... of you that actually like know the routine of the channel. You know, every other day this is the series that are going now, and this is a film project that's happening, and this is when they usually come out. And I wanted to address it that September 23rd is when the big film project is coming, and it's 4 episodes this year, and they're going to be daily. It's going to be the trailer, and then 1 week later episode 1, day after episode 2, day after episode 3, day after episode 4, day after gag reel. And that's that. So, the end of September now, and plus that's my favorite time of year, and I'll be able to sit on it for a while and like really fine-tune things, and it just gives us more time to make just an all-around better finished product for you guys and for us, something that we can be more proud of. I'm excited. The channel's going in a way that... I'm like more proud of the stuff we're able to do now because it's like of higher quality, and I'm all about that quality. Just as long as everyone else is there with me, like when we make the Samsonite Productions thing, the joke, which we have a wiki now, by the way. We're working on it. I'm not gonna link it until the next ARC episode, which is when we officially mention it. And I want to be able to put some things in there before... that's why ARC hasn't been uploaded lately, because the wiki is mentioned in it, and I don't want to link it until there's at least a couple things to look at, besides just me, Dimitri, George, and Michaela, and I think Zach. I don't know what I was talking about. I lost my train of thought. I'm very tired. I'm kind of rambling. That was meant to be a 3-minute thing. You all, hang in there. And be sure to check in for the next one. Because I want to... excuse me. I want to see you there. There it is.